it.
No, because when I'm sick, I can't ever stop. Pink. Oh, they're like red at the moment, but hopefully brown. Hello! Thank you. No, I won't be able to stop. Maybe. Yeah. See if he's a bit, if he's not going as straight as I want. No. Come on. Oh my god. I'm going to need it. Yeah, it's a bit on his toes now. Oh god. You can tell the time, I swear. Keep okay. Hey, off of. Off of. I had a refusal.
Where?
Houses. Huh? He really slipped the two houses. He slipped into it. He nearly rolled. I had to really like getting that.
Take everything right off. Take everything right off.
Good boy. But he nearly fell, so I was glad he didn't take it, because otherwise we would have just... But bar that, the water was incredible.
Right,
was that quite quick or slow?
It's fairly quick. Me and Zoe sprinted a bit. I made it run.
Honestly, I'm fine. Did you see number two?
Yeah, he hit that
so hard. I thought I was coming off then. So, no. I got him.
There
you go. Because I got him. No, he like, do you know when you get to something?
Yeah.
And they, because it's quite downhill to get to it.
Yeah.
He slid two strides out and his knees like went on the front of it. And I was like, so I had to really get him back. But he went at bar light, it was really good.
Huh? You got home? What M1?
Mum, I had a stop at the house. He nearly had a rotational. He got his front knees like literally nearly on it. He slipped down because it got really slidey. I don't know, but you should. Did he go quick or what?
You were on your spot on time, I think.
Was I? I had a stop. Do you know the houses? I had him really up, like a nice canter, but he slid two strides out. It got quite boggies, or the grass or something, but he slid two and his knees nearly, like, he nearly had a rotational, so I got him up as quick as I could.
Yeah,
so turned him. Even with a stopper.
I think you're in the right time, you're right for time.
Yeah, number two. Yeah. Quick shot. Yeah, I did.
And did it take that right?
Yeah, flew it. I was there like, I didn't know if I was going quick or not, so I just went for it. I was there like, I'm here.
Oh, good girl.
He flew that surge. Nothing. He took the head and he didn't touch it. He was so good. He's the best.
They're washing a horse off for it.
I'm going to do another 100 and then I think we might move into Novice.
What, do 100 plus perhaps?
Yeah, do a couple of 100 plus and then move in Novice after my holiday, I think. Because he just slid and that wasn't his fault and I just felt it. He slid and I just had to sit up. I went on front of the saddle anyway after sitting up. He literally just fell into it. But I couldn't have asked for anything more.
Right.
He blew it all. Ride, yeah.
And
he did that.
You finished.
You know the ditch rail ditch.
Yeah.
That's the skinny, the second part, and he just locked onto it. I trotted him down the bank. She had four strides and it actually came really quick because he was just on his long stride and I knew he was going to take it in three. So I had him in trot and then he got back into his nice up two canter. And it was a nice pace. I didn't feel like I had to always, because at the hunters at the moment, you know, they're complaining that people are going too quick. I'm really holding him back and it's going too quick. So no, I'm so proud. I know my dress size wasn't good, huh?
The wall corner.
Yeah, perfect. Just did the. I did the angle. I was like, I've got to do it.
What you remember your dress size? You're competing against the best in England.
Yeah, he wasn't the best he's been though. Think about that lesson with Ben the other day.
A bit bit of tension and
stuff. I know, I was feeling so ill today.
You were a bit tapped.
Well, she said that showed you up, that's why she came up. She thought she'd be sick. I got round the corner and was like, do you know when you feel like you're about to feed me? I was like, oh,
you
know,
if I make your other 100 feel great. Yeah. It's a good introduction to getting
nobbled. Yeah.
You know,
it's got all the combinations, hasn't it? You're not likely to get that many combinations on a novice course, I don't think. You're not going to have that many doubles and trebles, are you, on a combination?
No.
Right. Oh,
really, really good.
But how much do I owe you?
I'm
waiting for Dad to come back. Thank you ever so much.
Lots of fun. I just thrilled to see him jump so well.
That number two up force cut a crack. I was like, what stood up? Yeah, really hit that. I heard the woman like, oh, he's okay. He's not lame. He just like, he like fell over and then was there like.
Check in tomorrow in case
No, we're gonna ride him in the morning.
Yeah.
And also, you can do a nice gentle
ride
around the
park. Have a nice, nice relaxing walk. You're gonna love that.
Yep, they didn't, I couldn't hear that because there's no commentary.
Couldn't hear at all anyway.
He slid two strides out.
Okay.
He slid two strides out, didn't he?
Back, she's back
in. Had timing, it was almost spot on.
Okay. When you come up the hill and you went through the trees.
You told me not to kick him on up the hill, didn't you? Didn't he fly?
Yeah, he did. He's fantastic.
Okay.
Yeah, he was really good. You didn't do anything wrong. He just studied beautifully to take it.
But he jumped it nicely the second time, didn't he? He did the ditch rail ditch nice as well. Did you see that?
Yeah, more scared than him.
You look good to see like that.
So I know it's hard. Could you just put that on so that I can carry some of the other stuff? Because I've got.
Can you hold that?
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
Did you bite? Oh. Oh my god, he's bit you. Merlin, you don't actually bite, that's naughty. I'm going to tell you off, you're a good boy. Oh! Okay, no boy.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, dog.
I got him. I'll walk in. I like
walk in.
Right, we'll walk together. Oh my god. I hope I've lost weight after that.
What after that?
After that, I'm walking. I'll let you walk up the hill. Yeah, just sat. How did you do?
Well done.
I had a stop at the two houses, he slid two strides out, but I couldn't have, he rode so nicely. Thank you, and you. He does, he nibbles. Isn't that bike?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Where is your
is that thing off now?
No, it stays on all the time. We're walking up there, Len. It's fine. We're just walking around.
Because,
George won't let me take him. I do keep asking. Oh, boy.
Really sad thing. Did you have any commentary over your way, Kevin?
They said, well, I'm now going to change commentators, and then the next bloke sent it to him, and he was rubbish.
Well, we didn't hear a thing. We heard when you stopped.
Oh, excuse me, camera cord's still on.
That was the first thing. That
was the first thing. That
was the first time they met.
He looks quite fit, doesn't he?
He looks great.
Thank you ever so much,
Ian. It's lovely fun.
It was just a shame about that house, but you couldn't have.
No.
If I'd have pushed him, I'd have had a fall.
Yeah, well, that's stupid because that wouldn't have done anybody any good.
No.
This is alright.
He really, like, went into it, and I was a bit worried going back into it. Because
well,
I was like, is he going to be a bit.
You, it wasn't his fault or your fault. So. What, maybe they just gave the walk there or something.
Oh, you
He's got quite. I like it like that. Well, he had a nice pace again, though, Dad, didn't he?
Yeah, it looked lovely with him. It's so easy for him, isn't it?
Yeah, he prefers that. Because at 100, I really have to hold him back.
Yeah.
And it just, it's such a pain because he then...
actually on the true novice rhythm.
So yeah.
It's going to be easy for you when you do.
Yeah, because I even trotted something like that bank. I really steadied him up for the water.
How did that go? How did he...
He nearly jumped the duck's head, but far out, it was okay.
Very good.
Well, you shouldn't have played well, so
no.
If I do, I'd have stopped, so...
I don't think you do. Because I tried to see, you started a bit early, and then you came in and...
Thank you ever so much. Thank you ever so much. Oh, do you know what this means? Musty bun time.
What?
Musty bun time. Oh, I've still got my hat on.
You can't get married, can you?
Why? Oh. Damn it. I did it on purpose. No, I'm joking. You are marrying me still. Yeah. Yes, you are. Don't run my horse, he's tired.